need a very black coffee to in order to concentrate, and it will make your life 17. Okay. It makes you focus on a lot of things. It could make you also your body. It can be very hesitating if you drink a lot of coffee. You will be full of caffeine, and you will be like nervous. It won't help you to concentrate on anything. And if you are going to the gym, usually if you drink one coffee before you go to the gym, it will give you some power in order to lift a lot of weights that will help you in gaining muscles, and it will help you in your training. But sometimes if you drink coffee before the gym, it could be give you the other effect if you drink a lot of coffee. The excessive of coffee, you could faint out or something in the gym, and it would like you were embarrassed in front of the if there is a ladies or in the gym, it would be so embarrassing when you faint out like that in front of them. I didn't remember. Okay, the opposite. Okay. At last, I want to address something. If you want to wake up like 2-3 days, you can drink 3-6 coffees maybe. And if you there is another thing you can do is Red Bull. Thank you.